Dish it off for Hedman. Lead pass steered in by Sorella. Jarry's got it right here. He's going for the empty net. Did he do it? Did he do it? He did! Tristan Jarry has scored in the NHL! It's Penguin history! The goalie goal! Tristan Jarry all the way down. Splits the uprights. First Penguin goalie ever to do it. And the Penguins have the put away. And it's from Tristan Jarry, their goaltender.
Yes, Pittsburgh Penguins goaltender Tristan Jarry scored a goalie goal last night. That's how it sounded. Steve Mears in the call on 105.9 The X. And that goal was quite impressive. That was a gorgeous shot by Jarry. And it was gutsy, too. Just up a goal, floating it over the heads of the Lightning players. I mean, my God, Sorelli, he tried to head it like a soccer player, it looked like. And it was also gutsy, given what Tristan Jarry has done handling the puck before. I seem to remember an oopsie against the Islanders once. But it was a perfect shot, dead on center of the net. I was floored at how good it was. In fact, that goal was so impressive. I saw online right before this show started that Sports Illustrated has reconsidered its Sportsman of the Year award and has given it to Tristan Jarry instead of Deion Sanders. Why not? One great goal versus four good weeks? Really, what's the difference? And hey, Jarry got some social media traction last night. And honestly, isn't that what the Sports Illustrated Sports Person of the Year is all about? Who gets the most clicks? Who gets the most views on X? My God, Jeff Carter, he scored last night too. It was like seeing Halley's Comet twice in one night.